Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic, so Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own.
Dragon, I reckon.
Tell me about this dragon. What's it look like, for instance?
You don't know. What kind of monster slayer are ye? It's got scales, wings, claws. A dragon's a dragon. You point Gavin. Just go kill it, before it makes more corpses.
Witchers don't usually kill dragons, but I'll look into it. You said something about victims, right?
Two brothers, Askel and Nilis, went out to hunt. Turned into prey. Wounds, so horrible. Even I went weak in the knees when they brought them in. And I've seen my share of bloody harm. Been on 32 raids, from Povus to the mountains of...
Fascinating story, I'm sure. But I'm more interested in these wounds. Can you describe them?
Look for yourself. Family's only now preparing the boy's funeral. Their corpses still lie in their home, at the village's northern end. Treat the bodies with respect, mind ye, as tradition demands.
I've got heads like cats, but you only got cat's eyes.
This blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging at me.
Some. Place of power should draw from it.
That's it, Roach. Let's go.
die.
wounds all over the body, but those indicate feeding. He died from a blow to the head. A fiend.
Damn, you're ugly.
Ran off to its lair to lick its wounds. Need to track it down. this way. Some. Ate only the entrails. Fussy. No Ove here. Maybe the fiend dragged him off. Thank you. across to the other side. This way, toppling trees. Won't get away this time.
Come on, come closer.
Yellow tunic. Must be Ove. Avenged those boys. There's that at least.
Slower.
swords on his back. What'll they think of next?
Nice barrow lads who went treasure hunting in the ruins.
I don't know, but I'm afraid we shan't see him again.
Oof, why are you talking like that?
Went down to the river to do my wash. Got there. Water was running red with blood.
Someone might have been gotten fish upstream.
Perhaps.
Tell Yalmar and Geralt.
We should ask Freya to make it so.
Cut him down in his icy cave.
Hmm?
Want to keep an eye on him.
Greetings. Any tidings?
Bad ones. Your son's dead, killed by a fiend. All I could do was avenge him.
I told him, son, nothing good ever came out of Faro. Stay home. Your time will yet come for adventures and glory.
Your reward. This gold brought me no luck. May it serve you better.
What'll they think of next?
Thanks be to Freya for sending
more
you
more trouble.
Ugly bastard. look around some. Faster.
That's it, Roach.
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic, so Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own.
To rest in.
By order of the Hierarch.
Welcome.
What have you got?